Standard international practice is to monitor airspace using two radar systems. Primary radar identifies the approximate position of aircraft using reflected radio signals. Secondary radar relies on planes having a transponder, which can transmit additional information such as a plane's identity and altitude. The problem is that radar has a limited range, so aircrew has to keep in touch with air traffic control using high-frequency radar.